Barnett, hands to Woody, up the middle, touchdown! And Iowa State has won it! Jeff Woody took it in, and the Cyclones have upset the nation's second-ranked team! Christensen hands to Young, off the right side he goes, nowhere to go, it's a loss on the play! Back to the 16-yard line, Ataba Rubin, the first one in. Ran right into the Cuba section, Ataba Rubin. Cox fires it out, intercepted by Ellis Hobbs, and he's got daylight down the sidelines. Hobbs will take it into the end zone for a touchdown. How about that? Ellis Hobbs with the interception return and the touchdown for Iowa State.
How big is that, John? And Hobbs just stepped in front of the intended receiver, picked it off, and took it right down the sidelines, dove into the end zone.
My experience here, I wouldn't trade it for the world.